he left the chair. Jane's first novel was published in 1811 under the pseudonym A Lady. This was a convention at the time and allowed Jane to preserve her anonymity.
Ah, well, you're crazy.